Okay, Daddy.
It's okay. Thank you. All right. It's okay. It's okay, man. You sad? You need some joy? All right. Hang in there, okay?
I know where you can get joy.
You know where I can get joy?
Yeah.
Okay. Let's go, let's go. Morning show. Junior Asparagus, how you feeling, buddy?
Good.
Feeling good? Okay. This show is brought to you by Frosted Mini Wheats, lightly sweetened whole grain cereal. What's up? What's up?
I forgot my chocolate baba.
First of all, it's not chocolate baba.
I want chocolate milk.
We're going to get some chocolate milk. He likes chocolate milk.
I didn't want to eat it all.
You want to drink it all. Can't eat milk. Hey, yo, stop hiding my hat, man. Seriously.
I will.
You better stop hiding my hat, man. Seriously.
Why?
Because, man, I couldn't find it. And you hid it from me. And I couldn't find my favorite hat. I almost felt like, it's like my woman hide your little blankie?
Yeah.
Your Thomas blankie?
Yeah.
I'm going to hide it, yo. I know you like that thing. I'm going to take Thomas Blakey and I'm going to shove it into the chimney. In the cooler? Good idea. Wait a minute. How are you going to tell me where to hide it? Then you're going to know where it's at. You just think you're slick, man.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, you can hide.
Well, listen. We'll make this video quick. Welcome to the Junior Asparagus, Paco, a.k.a. Junior Asparagus, Clarke Kent.
Mickey Mouse,
morning show, morning breakfast show. We just do our thing. Father and son, real candid, nothing, you know, no editing, just straight from the hip. Straight from the hip, man. Ready? Let's do our arm ready faces. Good. Okay, anything new? What's going on in your life? Anything new going on? No? Everything cool? Okay. Okay, today's show, obviously, from the beginning, you can see that it's all about joy.
Because...
Where's joy? We need joy.
Out of the sky.
Joy's in the sky. Why do you say joy's in the sky?
Because I want to be in God.
In God. Okay, okay, now you're talking. And tell me, don't say joy in the sky. I'm like, where's that? You know what I'm saying? I'm looking all around. But you say in God. I think God too, man. That's good. That's good talk right there. I think God also too. I think that God is the source of our joy. Okay.
That's the sound of the owl.
The sound of an owl. How's it go again? Okay. I like it. It's cool. Okay, listen, I'm gonna read something that I think will be key.
Intro? Okay?
Huh?
The intro?
Not the intro, but I'm gonna read something from the book of God, from the word of God. Is that cool?
Yeah.
Can I do that, Mr. Director?
Yeah. I got a band-aid on my toe.
You got a band-aid on your toe?
Yeah.
Talk about it. Tell the people about it while I find this Bible verse. What happened?
My foot on the
chair. Did it hurt?
Yeah.
Okay. Here we go. Okay, listen. This is going to be our scripture for today because we're talking about joy. You ready to get some joy, man?
Yeah.
I'm ready to get some joy, too. Let me read.
Put your hands out to get some joy.
Put your hands out. You heard him. To get some joy. Put them out. There you go. You receiving that joy? God's giving you some joy? That's what I'm talking about. I feel like joy is an option, too. You can decide to have joy. I feel if you really want joy, you can decide to have it.
I put the joy right in the cooler, and you won't be able to find it.
I'm going to find it, no matter where it's at. I'm going to get it. Let me talk about it. Okay, we all know that God says the joy of the Lord is our strength. But I want to read this scripture right here. You know, I think the scripture really talks about...
Yeah, I'm going to hide your hat again.
Okay. Hi. You can hide it. You want me to read this or no? Yeah. You sure?
Yeah.
Okay, I'll read it. Psalms 28, verse 7 says, "The Lord is my strength and my shield. My heart trusts in, relies on, and confidently leans on him. And I am helped, therefore my heart greatly rejoices, and with my song I will praise the Lord." I feel like as far as the joy of the Lord is our strength, okay. But I think from this scripture right here, it talks about his heart greatly rejoicing. And I think that's where we have to go to. You know, our hearts have to greatly thank you, buddy. Our hearts have to greatly rejoice. We got to choose to rejoice, man. You got to choose to want to be happy, right? See the joy coming? See that feeling you feel? That's it. That's, yes. Hold, see, that's it, man.
And you're not going to be able to find the joy.
It's not going to be hard to find the joy?
Yes, it is. It's going to be in the cooler.
Cooler's in the joy. All right, that's cool, man.
But you're not going to be able to find it.
I'll find it. We just found it. So how do you feel about joy, man? You feel better now?
Yeah.
Are you tired?
No.
So why are you yawning?
Because I always yawn.
That's it. Morning show, Clarke Kent. Well, it's Junior Asparagus, the assistant Clarke Kent here. So that's it. So check it out. Read that verse. Read that verse. Psalms 28:7. Read that verse, and I believe that, man. Let's read this verse too. Hold on. I just found something else. Look at this. Look at this. Come here. Look at this, yo. Look at this. Psalms 35. Let's go to 30 verse 5. Right here. Look at this. It's crazy, yo. Look. It says right here. It says, "For his anger is but for a moment, but his favor is for a lifetime, His favor is life." And then it says, "Weeping may endure for a night, but joy comes in the morning," man. See how much joy we have right now just reading this? Listen, come on, man. We read the scriptures, baby. You want to talk about joy and being happy? Okay, this is just a show full of joy right here. Hey. So listen, Psalm 30 verse 5. Psalm verse 30 verse 5. Joy, it may let, yo, listen. Joy comes in the morning. Be crazy. Come on, let's come together. Joy.
Comes in the morning.
All right, there you have it. Clarke Kent, Junior Asparagus. We are here. I'm going to give this boy a tickle right now, man. Seriously. But we're here. We hope that you have a joyful day. Thank you once again for taking time to watch this crazy morning breakfast thing. It's time to eat our cereal, man. Say bye to the people.
Bye-bye, baby.
Joy. That's that joy. All right. Have a good one.